An influx of new books will be hitting the shelves and backpacks of Cypress Elementary School thanks to a Leander Educational Excellence Foundation grant. Community and business leaders contribute to LEEF, allowing the group, the district's nonprofit, to raise money for classroom grants, awarding them to teachers throughout the year. Sharon Euro and Barbara Seeger earned 2 grants in the past for new books, helping to replace aging works, inject new materials for kids to enjoy, and allowing more access to high-quality reading materials.
And a lot of these come from companies that have research-based reading programs. And so we know that what we're putting in front of them is high quality.
Now, students have an opportunity to use these books for individualized instruction and to take home, including during the summer when Cypress opens for special hours.
Take these books home all the time, every day, and they get worn a lot, so it's just nice to have something new.
Thank you!
For more information about LEEF, please visit leeftex.org.